What's up, Borderlands sports fans? Louis Del Rio in the house. The Miners trying to do something they haven't done in 47 years, win a bowl game. But to win a football game in general, you need to score touchdowns. And the Miners today just couldn't do that. To Albuquerque, the Gildan New Mexico Bowl Miners trying to capture their first bowl victory since 1967. That's a long time. And first off in the first quarter, Jamil Showers freestyling a little bit, getting out of the pocket. And look at this pass. And we show this for one reason, because they don't score, but it's by far the best offensive play of the day for the Miners. Ian Hamilton, the 6'5 receiver, goes up and gets it. That would lead to a field goal, but Utah State would come back. Kent Myers, the quarterback, 70 yards, untouched until he gets into the end zone right there. Aggies go up 7-3. The Miners defense played well, but Utah State was able to put up some big plays like this one right here, and UTEP just could not. That play would lead to Nick Vigil's 5-yard touchdown run. That makes it 14-3. The Miners couldn't get in the end zone, and they lose 21-6. They dominated the time of possession and played great D, but they couldn't score, and they lose 21-6. Our own Rick Cabrera was in Albuquerque for the bowl
game. If the Miners wanted to get a win in the Gildan New Mexico Bowl today, we knew they were going to have to dominate in time of possession and run the ball. Well, they did dominate in time of possession, but they couldn't run the ball very well at all.
They got too much penetration. You know, when you don't have a run game, it's hard to pass on. On the team, and you know, even in the past game when they were getting pressure, bringing stuff out the air, we didn't pick it up. Some of that was on me for, you know, not getting the ball out on time.
I told them I'm extremely proud of them, you know, especially the senior class. This is a group of young men that decided to stop the bleeding on 8 straight losing seasons, and they made a commitment to doing that. And no matter what these young men do, they'll always be winners. I told the team that I love them. And I told the younger guys come back ready to work because we're going to build on this thing.
We just got to feed off of it. You know, they set this foundation, and it's our job now to come back and work harder than we ever have.
We need to do a good job as coaches recruiting and developing players. But I think UTEP's turned the corner, and I really feel the program's heading in the right direction.
So UTEP will say goodbye to 28 seniors, and they will have some holes to fill in some key spots. But in just his second season, to take the Miners to a bowl game, I know head coach Sean Kugler is feeling good about the future and the foundation of this program. Reporting from the Gildan New Mexico Bowl in Albuquerque, I'm Rick Cabrera. We'll send it back to you.
Thanks.